Everyone, welcome back to a new video. I am the Matinator and we are doing episode 3, I believe. Episode 3, yeah. I am actually really tired. Anyway, so far the video is Titanfall 2 haven't been doing that well, but I have faith. Give it a bit more time, it will do well. So let's get on to episode 3. Into the Abyss. Alright, let's do this. My neural link with BT is improving. I managed to kill Kane, a mercenary working for the IMC. Now we're back on track towards the rendezvous point in search of Major Anderson. We're still being hunted, but now that we've got Kane's helmet radio, we can at least eavesdrop on the enemy's communications. Very nice. These guys always take forever. BT is gonna get captured! No, let's go.
Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. Our only chance of survival.
Ash, Liz, a copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Kane is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Sounds like he's afraid of us, BT.
Doubtful. His faction, the Apex Predators, is one of the most ruthless mercenary units in the frontier. They are war criminals.
It's a target! Main guard block!
Wait, fireworks are going off. It is November 5th. I'm gonna end my vlog soon. Oh no, you're kidding me. Damn it. You're taking the absolute mick. How did I just die there? Because you did, Matt. Fair enough. Hat trick.
ep3, emergency! Militia pilots on a kill run. We're dropping fast.
One coming! Backup coming! Anyone? Come in!
Hello.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Okay. Shortcuts. You know what? Yesterday I thought it would be a pretty boring vlog, but it turned out alright. Thanks to Declan. Went to the fireworks, mate. That was pretty good. So that should be up. It's not going to be up today. I'm going to edit it today. Oh, God. Should be up tomorrow. Monday. Should be up on Monday. Nope, let's go.
Pilot. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's work for us.
114 pilots flying, weapons through!
Facility substation.
This was supposed to be a shortcut, BT.
Perhaps Lastimosa was right. No plan survives first contact.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Bloody hell, this job is for Marvin, not strangers from the street.
Right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum giving us all those.
Lisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
Well, I bloody care. Destroy it.
No,
that's
for my
being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Right. Oh, hello.
What are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
I'm not doing too good today, am I? Come on, I gotta get this video done.
No!
Oh, God's sake. I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna cloak and run away. God damn it! I'm so glad this mic is not the easy idea. It's so difficult to have sense. I'm gonna go wherever I can.
Meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
All right. My luck, this place is gonna turn itself inside out.
or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Oh no.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Oh, for God's sake.
Simulation dome scenario activated.
Okay.
Resetting terrain.
Impressive pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately for you, there is only one way out. Step up to the platform.
If I'm still on to, then I'll do it.
Well done, Dylan. I will take it from here.
Alright, I'm not going to go that one.
See how impressive you truly are.
Oh, virus is still going at it.
Impressive.
delivering militia test subjects.
Another test! Arm up! Barely survived the last one!
Shut up and grab a gun!
Look, pilot! Now the odds are in our favor. Nothing about this is in our favor! Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Get cover! We're not done yet. Oh, that was tense. Now we're gonna fight Ash. Gosh! Whew. Oh, I still got lots to do. I really like the PS4. It's good. Really like it. Come on! There we go.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. The price I'm putting on his head. You can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all I am.
Brief
stop him.
Parallel containment.
This is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Something reconsider this over. It is. I suggest you evacuate.
I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Good.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, Violet.
I'm MVP, buddy.
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD. Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Trust me, pilot. You can't afford pissing me off.
Excessive damage. Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. First core ready.
See at all costs.
We've had
dead. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Of course, let us begin. All units fire at will. This pilot must learn his perfect.
Lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Alright, that was pretty easy enough. First floor, then I did a bunch of stuff. No, that's really easy.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Good on you, I agree. Right, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you haven't already, subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos. Smash the like button if you liked it, and leave a comment telling me what you want to see next. So let's hope this whole series does well. I'll see you in my next one. Peace out.